Hey everybody, this is Lollypop 081 MLE here today, and welcome to another episode of Lollypop Discusses Quickie Edition. Now, I need to make some clarifications about some of the dramas that have happened in the MJ community, some American Scheme stuff, and a drama that I don't know if I mentioned in part 3 or not, but I want to mention it here. So first off, the drama with MJ fan, with the fan that called out MJ Fangirl as a troll because she was a co-host for Michael Jackson Unspun with the Detail, they did make up, and that happened in May. I think it happened like the same day that this fan called her a troll. And after like clarification, they made up and be like, hey, I know you're not a troll and whatnot. As for An American Scheme, his second channel, The Today Slave, which I do recommend you block, because that channel, he is using that to go after YouTubers, all YouTubers that talk about current events and whatnot. And that's vastly growing. And the subreddit, James, has been called out as putting out theories other than the Michael Jackson is Michael Ross Robinson theory, which to this day I still do not believe. Now basically a lot of people started like calling him out for why are you posting flat earth stuff and why are you posting concave earth, and James was like, this is my subreddit, I can do whatever the heck I want, which yes, I get that, but your subreddit is devoted to An American Scheme and the Michael Ross Robinson theory. And I do get their points. And James was like, hey, but I was a flat earther and I just now recently switched to concave earth, which basically is the theory about earth being round but hollow, and which that's stupid. And again, I still don't believe that Michael was ever a Ross Robinson at all, unless there's confirmation and official disproving of the theory in general by Miss Diana Ross, Mr. Smokey Robinson, and the Jacksons. And then there's Olivia Newton-John. Well, not Olivia Newton-John. A fan of hers named Courtney Newton-John, who had went after Paris Jackson, Michael's only daughter. Basically, Paris, is the member of the Soundflowers, which is her and Gabriel Glenn, her boyfriend. That's their group. And they posted a lyric video for their song, Glorious. And Courtney Newton-John went on and said that Michael Jackson wants this Paris person to shut up. I don't know who you are. You have no right to like praise Lisa Marie Presley and all that stuff. Yeah, she's a conspiracy theorist herself, basically claiming that we're living in an Elvis Presley narrative, which is bullshit, because Michael was in love with Lisa Marie. And also, Courtney Newton-John also went on about how Michael did not write the song You Are My Life for his children, but it's more of a love song, and be like, why would Michael write a song about changing diapers? Bitch, sit your ass down. I blocked you, so if you come at this video, you can't comment on here. So anyways, I once supported her, being like, hey, like, she was against An American Scheme, but because she's now being a troll to the Jacksons and whatnot, she lost all respect from me. And spouting about the Elvis Presley narrative and how Michael's marriage to Lisa Marie is illegal and it was never legal in the first place, blah, 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 blah. But anyways, I just wanted to mention those and make you guys aware of that. I hope you enjoyed this, and please subscribe to my channel and ring the bell for notifications as I post videos like this, regular Lollypop Discusses, Lollypop Speeder, and Lollypop Sings on my channel every Fridays and Saturdays. I have my social media links that you can follow, Twitter, Instagram, Reddit, and DeviantArt, all at Lollypop081MLE. And that is it. I will see you next time. Peace, y'all.